today we're going to learn the catching position in the game of baseball. The catcher is like the quarterback in the game of football. He's the only player on defense to be able to see the whole baseball game. He has to be athletic. He has to be mentally tough and in sharp. So before we get down our squat, we're going to do some lunges. Get your legs right. Y'all got to do lunges. Go to about 10 yards.
I'm going to pull it in.
A lot of squatting, so we need to make sure. Okay, that's fine. So the first thing we're gonna do, I'm gonna show you the different stances. The first stance is called the single stance. You're gonna get your squat, have your glove for you. Elbows tucked in.
What?
Take it up. Ooh.
Ah, I really have bad knees.
Touch your elbow.
Wait 30 years.
Jumping in the
jail. Okay, right here, you give this signal. It has to be closer to you. Crouch here.
You want to show everybody your signal?
Right. It's only for you and the pitcher to see.
So you're basically here, blocking the third base coach.
Right. So you hear one fastball, and then you put your target on. So we got to do fastball, and get set. You're a little too low. Yeah, you fastball and set. Never rest your elbow on your knee. You all want to be here, all right? Hand behind your back. I'm gonna throw it to you. I'm gonna receive the pitch. I'll be relaxing up.
Woo!
You have a baseball?
Oh.
She threw her glove.
Put your glove on. So you're gonna give the signal, get in the receiving stand, and then I'll be in the baseball.
Alright.
Get you.
80 miles an hour.
Your signal stand. Give me the signal.
Like for real.
Curveball. You ready? to catch the curveball. You have a ball? Now, the object of you being a catcher, you have to make sure that the pitcher feels comfortable throwing any pitch. Now, if he throws a ball, a dirt ball, you have to be tough enough to block it. Okay? Give me a signal. Good. Let me see. Good. Okay, now we're going to do the action stance. The action stance, you're just a little more up. You're going to give me a signal. You got runners on. Give me a signal. You have a slight bend in your back. Give me some ball. On our footwork, throw the ball down the second base. So the proper way to do it, it's more than one way. I think the easiest way, once you get in your action stance, right here, you receive the pitch, you're going to come up, take a step with your right foot, glove to hand, right and left, okay, throw the ball to me.
Under or like?
It doesn't matter.
Okay.
Catch it. You have to make sure that your signal is not visible.
I forgot.
It's only for you and the pitcher.
Okay.
So first of all, you're too far out. Signal.
I gotta start from the bottom.
Oh, from the bottom.
All right.
God just advanced. You made an error. So now we're gonna I'm gonna teach you how to fly the whole plane. This is the plate. Receive the ball like this. Block the plate like this. Right knee. Ball in glove. Make sure you secure it. And you block. He should be slim. Okay. You're going to pretend like he's slim.
That's a bubble.
Give the ball.
Give the ball. Give the ball. Lock up. Block the plate, bro.
Got it. Now I'm gonna teach you a drill. It's called a box drill.
Just make a box.
also has to have a quick release of the baseball. And so this teaches you how to have a quick release of the baseball. It may be a little difficult. We'll work through it. Back up. Okay, you're gonna receive the baseball. You back the turn toward the person you're throwing to. You're gonna receive it, take a pivot step, and throw. Everybody does the same thing. You receive it here, pivot step, throw. You catch it, pivot step, throw, and around the spot. We're gonna start. We'll start with you.
Something like that, like a party, like a lounge house where we can throw parties or like hang out at. Be cool at it.
Let's go around five times without dropping the baseball. Start now. Everybody catch.